Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. If you're using KE2 Temp controllers, you may not be aware that they have built-in communication capability. However, since not all customers have building automation systems in place, you now have the KE2 LDA to provide an affordable option for remote monitoring of your refrigeration systems on the local network. But for access anywhere 24/7, 365 through the internet, all you need is to publish the controllers to KE2 Smart Access. This is a relatively simple process to do. First, you will need to connect the controllers to the network by daisy chaining up to 10 controllers together and connecting them to the KE2 LDA. Then, connect from the KE2 LDA's WAN port to the customer network. Make sure the LDA is plugged in and the wireless switch is moved to on. The KE2 LDA will automatically find the first 10 KE2 Therm controllers connected to the network and display them on a dashboard. To access the LDA dashboard, connect your PC or tablet or smartphone to the device. Then, in your web browser's address bar, enter the IP address from the label. You are now connected to the local dashboard and it will display up to 10 controllers also on the network. To access these controllers using KE2 Smart Access Portal, you will need to go to the upper right-hand corner of the LDA's dashboard and select the Manage button. A login prompt will appear. The login information is also found on the KE2 LDA label. This will bring you to the KE2 LDA's Management Console and the Services view. Find the section labeled Access and select the Access checkbox. From this screen, the portal is smartaccess.ketotherm.net and it will automatically populate in the field. Do not change this. In the site field, the default site is the KE2 LDA combined with the last six digits of the LDA's MAC address. We recommend changing this for easier access in the future and for improved security. Then in the password, the default is the MAC address separated by dashes rather than colons. Again, you'll probably want to change this for security reasons. Select all of the devices that you want to publish to KE2 Smart Access. These devices will now show a cloud to indicate they are published to the internet. While the KE2 LDA dashboard can only display 10 controllers at a time, the KE2 Smart Access dashboard is not limited like that. Multiple LDAs can be assigned to the same KE2 Smart Access portal. So, if you have a site with multiple KE2 LDAs or even individual Ethernet controllers like the KE2 EVAP that are connected to the internet, you can view all of them on one dashboard. Clicking on the arrow next to your portal name or entering smartaccess.ketotherm.net in your web browser will take you to the site. To add additional KE2 LDAs or individual controllers to the same portal, simply set them to the exact same site and password information. Each controller is provided a 7-day trial, and you can purchase KE2 Smart Access licenses in 1-month, 12-month, or 24-month increments. Just go to the Licenses drop-down, then click Buy. Fill in your credit card information, click Pay Now, and that's it. You can now monitor and control your KE2 Temps and other KE2 Therm controllers from basically anywhere. Also, be sure to set up alarm notifications on the dashboard. Then you can receive notice of issues via text or email. This can save a ton of money by preventing product loss. We have additional KE2 LDA and KE2 Smart Access videos that break down other installation and setup procedures. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you'll be notified on new videos as we release them. Or if you have questions, visit our website or contact our tech support line.